Jim Dino, Frankie Greco, and Bill Crooks are ecstatic because the Cleveland Indians are playing like a speeding locomotive completely out of control. But also, Hazleton, Notre Dame, and Army all won last Saturday, so I'm having a good week, too. And that's very rare they all win at the same time. So it was a good week for me. Hi, everybody. This is Fun Fest Week, and it's game night, and this is Short Shots. Last Friday night in Kingston, Hazleton area just defeated Wyoming Valley West 17-15. It was a huge win for the Cougars. It certainly was an exciting finish. Valley West, on a fourth and forever, with 15 seconds left, threw a Hail Mary that was caught in the end zone to pull within two. But an excessive celebration cost the Spartans a 15-yard penalty before an unsuccessful pass for the two-point conversion attempt. I think it was a cheap call. Damon Horton, who deflected that pass, also scored both of the Cougar touchdowns. Hazleton area only rushed for 42 yards, but quarterback Sparky Wolk threw for 269 yards, 159 of them to Horton, including a touchdown. The Cougars are 1-1 and play 2-0 Williamsport tonight at home. Marion coach Patton Morgan won his first game for the Colts 2 weeks ago, but he lost his first game last Friday night in hometown to Jim Thorpe 27-0. So Marion is 1-1 and will host North Schuylkill tonight. Other scores of local interest: Crestwood Edge Wyoming area 21-18, Tomaqua tamed Monee area 34-7, and North Schuylkill defeated Steel High 35-20. So you can see that Marion will have their hands full this evening. What else? Penn State looked great in their opener while blitzing Akron 52-0. They should have no problem getting by Pitt tomorrow, who barely squeaked past Youngstown State last Saturday. But strange things keep happening. Aaron Judge of the Yankees, who has struck out well over 100 times this season, became the first rookie to walk 100 times in one season since 1953, that's 64 years ago. Most doctors were still smoking Camels back then, Camel cigarettes. And a brand new gymnasium that had 3,000 seats was about to open at St. Joseph's School at 5th and Laurel Streets in Hazleton. Well, let's come back to the present. The LA Dodgers have come back down to earth. They lost their 7th straight last night. They have really cooled off, losing their 12th game of their last 14. And speaking of 14, how about those Cleveland Indians who won 14 straight games, the longest win streak of this season in the major leagues? That's before last night. But last night, did they make it 15 in a row? Yes, they did. And let's not forget about the Arizona Diamondbacks, who have won 13 straight. The two biggest games tomorrow, Oklahoma at Ohio State and Georgia at Notre Dame, also Clemson at Auburn. Enjoy your weekend until I see you on Monday, okay? Till then, be a good sport, and of course, stay loose.